I don't know what's happened to the sim, but it's just after 6 a.m. The sim's just come up, and it's crazy bright. It's been flashing, and then it just went like this. I don't know what to say. It's unusually bright. It's unusually hot. Broken this morning, so they turned on way too high. It's Monday, it's July 1st, and the sun is really, really super, super bright and super, super hot. It's only 7 o'clock in the morning, and the sim came up with an incredible glare, super bright with a big pulse. It looked like an explosion, and then it just stayed bright like this. I'm not sure what to expect. It's already super hot. You can't look at it. I've got my darkest shades on and still have my eyes covered. I don't even know if I've got it up, but so here's the thing though. It's not just that it's so bright, but earlier this morning, just before it got that bright, I thought I saw something really big behind it. I'm just not too sure what's going on. The sun is just changing shape, and it's shortly after 7 on July the 1st. There's just some weird stuff going on with that sim today. It's just acting so strange. It doesn't seem to matter what I do with this camera. I can't get... It's looking so strange today. I'm not sure what to say. We can't look at it. I'm sorry I'm stuttering. I'm astounded at the, I'm the only person out looking at this, I think. I'm the only idiot out here thinking that there's something wrong here. I'm just not sure what's going on in the sky today. Yeah. just camera shy. Don't blame me.